late for you. Oh boy.
Wow. At least we're killing things more often now. That's blue, that's red, that's...
No.
That's not... That's yellow. No, it's cool.
It's cool. I need a blue key. There's a switch. Ada. Again, Ada.
I need a blue key to open this door. Okay,
oh, okay.
What about this?
Come back. This,
yeah?
This computer opened this door.
What?
Come here.
Oh. Fucking doors in my face.
This place looks kind of familiar.
It's the Matrix.
Yes. Fist people, you get the Berserk.
No, fist.
I'm saying chainsaw.
I don't care. I'm chainsawing you.
Hey, guys. You see, fisting is awesome.
Yeah, I fist your mother every night.
Sure.
She's getting kind of stretched out, though. And then I give her a shocker for a finisher.
I don't want to know.
What, you don't know what a shocker is?
No, I say I don't want to know.
Oh.
About what you're saying.
Alright. Right.
Right, which is... Oh, you're blue-key.
Oh, I got shot by that thing. Oh, there is.
It's a bully drone. You should learn the names by heart. It's very important. Oh, wait, it's not.
No, I didn't care what I got shot by. I was looking for things in an area, but there was nothing up there. Damn,
not
Demon Lord.
Lord.
Oh, suck it. I just respawned and battery gunned you.
Okay, where the fuck do I get the key now? Okay, up there, I guess.
I'm still not even sure what's going on. Hey, what? Oh god! Oh, whoa!
This
imps over there. Sniper balcony. Hey, blue key! I got it. Yay!
That's
I feel special.
Okay, I'm lost.
I have a blue key, does that help?
Go up there. Oh, you got the key, nice, okay. Good, you have to go back to the start now.
Okay. That's roughly this way. I can hear your chainsaw somewhere.
Yes.
Alright, no, this is a dead end, I'm in the wrong way. Thank you. Elevator.
Right way, I think.
Yeah, I just need no elevators. That way.
Okay, let me go back to my view now.
Oh, hey look, it's chain guns and shotguns.
And, oh god, and, yeah.
Ammo. Okay, cool, I think we found an armory.
Yeah, put it.
Yeah.
Too bad I'm full of- Oh, come back!
You're stuck.
Yes. Okay, I thought you were on the outside.
No. So which, that one. What is that?
Do it again?
Oh god!
Oh, okay, these guys are BFG zombies.
BFG zombies?
Yes, I just heard him, like...
No, you know, fucking way.
Yeah.
Fire
BFG. They never have the time to fire BFGs because we kill them. Okay, that's a nice chair.
Yeah, that was a nice switch, too. I wish I had done something a little more visible. Let's see if anything has changed backwards. Wait a minute. I think I saw something on the map.
Yeah, no, I always as like a new area and shit.
Oh,
boy,
God damn it. Where'd you go? Wait, oh god, how did you... Where am I? Wait.
If you find the radiation chute, you're in the right way.
Yeah, okay. I thought those doors weren't opening, but it's just... There was... Why is there a giant pit? Okay.
Yeah, you can die of fire damage in this. There's just no fire damage and no insta-death pits in this.
Oh, they can't even code insta-death pits?
No, it's just in classic Doom, yes, it's not a single fit. So you can do that by making like a like lava that kills you in one hit, but that's... Yeah. They never did that in like classic Doom mod.
Yes, invulnerability, fuck yes. Everything in this room dies.
Can you move so I can shoot my rockets inside this shit?
No, you're shooting your rockets into me.
Try killing the last fly.
Yep, yeah, I got him. There's a mini cyber demon in here.
Damn.
Oh, he's dead.
Ah!
And no, there's another one.
I'm clearing the room behind you first.
Oh, I was just trying to kill as many big, tough looking things as I could while I was invulnerable.
Yeah, that's the point. You did well.
It's kind of like. It hurts my eyes, the whole flashing white and thing.
Yes.
Wait, no, wait. You
was
died
so
in.
Bad. Yeah. I died to a demon.
Nice.
The worst thing. Oh! This weapon has been a long time since I saw it.
The psychic blaster?
Yeah, it's like this gun that uses rocket ammo. Which is kinda weird.
It uses rocket ammo?
Yeah.
So, wait, what fucking key press do I have to press to use it?
I think it's like 7. Yeah, it's a thing that replaces the BFG, except it's less powerful.
Oh, yeah, it's that weird black hole gun thing we were playing with.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, lag. Awesome. And the red key card.
Key card. Okay, red door.
Door. Red switch.
Switch. Elevator.
Red elevator.
Cat. Wait. Oh, fuck!
Yeah, this looks safe. Whoop. Yep, I'm down. I think it's time for that psychic blast thing!
Yep.
To do whatever the fuck it does. Oh, it just kills everything. Okay, that's useful.
Yeah, look at the ground.
Whoa, that's like something in America.
Okay, so this thing is like a BFG, but not really.
I think it kills whatever it hits like a BFG, but it doesn't look like it has the splash range.
No, yeah, it's a BFG without the splash, which is very retarded because that's the best part of the BFG. So they nerf the BFG in the plasma gun, like, plasma gun is powerful, but you have so few ammo for it. So they nerf the most fun weapons you use. Good job.
Oh, what's going on with my gun not shoot? Oh, it's got like a charge up time. Fucking demon lords everywhere. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm having zombie men's achievements.
I'm just going to move away from that zombie or demon lord that kills me continuously and get a secret.
Okay, I got the yellow key now.
Oh, good. Where was that? I want some of that.
I knew that.
Okay, cool. Hey, so I was trying to go through that door. Stop shooting me.
Okay, this guy killed you like 10 times in a row.
No, that's a different one.
Okay.
No, that's the same one. There's my corpse sitting next to it.
Yep, there's two of your corpses there. Which is kinda funny. And I kinda have inventory. Okay, these are not switches, this is boring.
There's a hallway I found.
Oh, hey, secret. Okay, I didn't sell this.
My hallway is full of Barons of Hell.
Okay.
Whoa! Imp out of nowhere. Imp's out of nowhere, what the hell is with that? Okay.
Oh hey, what's up?
Lots of imps. Full to capacity of imps.
Secret? That was a secret?
That was a secret. Oh, how come I didn't get you? Alright, let's figure out how to get back to the doors that way. Yeah. Fuck you, stop trying to shoot
God
me through
damn,
that.
Damn, your level is like 1 inch away from the teleporter.
You know what, sir? I hate you.
Okay, so the yellow door only leads us to something that's pointless?
No, there was another yellow door.
Yeah, but no. It doesn't lead anywhere useful. It leads, like, you know, where we came
from. Oh, no, but I just went that way. That wasn't good at all. No, no, there's, Oh, wait, what was at the end of that hallway I was at?
That was a secret? Okay, what's up, secret? What are we doing? Give me this map. What's going on with this door there? Jade.
What?
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh, you're back there. Come back. There's nothing there. These are on switches.
I thought those were switches.
No.
Alright, which way is back?
Either. Both ways leads back to the same place.
Okay.
I'm not even kidding. Come on, can't do it. Try again. Come on.
What? I'm.
Yes.
Go. Okay.
Teleporter.
Uh huh. Ah, yes, yellow key room.
Yeah. Should be there.
Oh, okay.
Look at this door.
Oh, it's warped. And it's somehow secret.
Oh, it's there, okay. Why is there still guys there? That means you have to go back?
Respawns. Who knows?
No, they don't respawn.
Yeah, they could respawn. Why can't they respawn?
It's new spawns, then, not respawn.
Whatever, new spawns, respawns, it's all the same spawns. And things are spawning.
Yeah, but
you killed yourself.
You can, you can enable, like, infinite spawn. Oh, new door. And yellow door, okay.
Whoa, hey, trippy.
Okay, oh.
Hey, it's an exit, Vader.
You have to get out,
my
sorry.
Head. No, you get out. My head. Fine.
Thank
whatever
you.
Gets us out of this level.
Yes!
Yay! Wow, that was a lot of things.
We're almost done with this shit. Oh, I don't believe it.
Main laboratory. Done.
4 map left. Maps. Why do we need a key just right next to the fucking first room?
What? There's a key? There was no key.
No, we need a key.
Oh.
I hate this map. Oh, two of these guys there. Wow.
Oh no, and then I opened the door and there's even more things. That's not good. That was help. Over here.
I'm busy, excuse me, sir.
No, no, come over here and see me,
stuck
in the world.
I'm stuck in a trap, excuse me.
I'm stuck in the world. Get over here.
Yeah, okay, fine. I'm coming. Wait.
No,
keep
you're
grabbing ammo.
I'm in a door. Oh,
what are you doing?
I was stuck in a door!
That was great. There's nothing there.
There's a lift here. And jump! Hell yes.
Oh yeah. Can you get out of there so I can get the key as well?
No. I'm just going to be shot by an invisible holo bot thing and then press a switch. And then press another
switch.
So
that's the key we needed at the start of the map.
Oh, okay.
Which is good. I'm sure I'm not supposed to get it right there, but I don't give a shit. I just want to get out.
Yeah, which way is to the beginning of the map. I think it's this way. Yeah. Yep, I'm through the door that was previously locked. And I'm being shot by lots of things. Mini Cyber Demon. Alright, Psychic Ray Gun! Oh god, I took a rocket to the face.
Good job. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Alright, and there should be a secret there, but it won't open for some reason. Yeah. So let's move. What?
Where the hell are you? Oh,
okay, what's the point of this war area? Okay, we need the blue key there, and we have it.
We have it? Where's the blue key? Ah. I still don't see a blue key in here, though.
No, no, it was that blue door, I mean. And I had the blue key. And I think we're going to the exit already. And this might be short, there's like 10 monsters left alive.
Yes, but
we're getting gang raped.
Yes, we are. Oh, there we go, I got him. And there's... Oh, that's your psychic gun thing. Okay. Button.
The best
button. We killed like... There was 400 monsters in the previous map. That one had like 200.
Oh, this one has like 30, and this one would bring us to more than 200. So you can kinda see the length of a map by the number of monsters, doesn't it?
Oop, I fell down an elevator.
But some recent lag mods cheat because they spawn monster you can't see on the number of the monster count, which is very retarded.
Oh, chain gunner. Lots of doors that require red key cards and yellow.
And blue. Oh hey, no more.
Oh goody. Hollow bots.
What's going on?
I'm not even really trying to stay alive anymore, just to kill things.
Yeah, exactly the same. I really don't give a shit there.
Oh no, I died again. Let me respawn. Oh no,
map.
That is the exact opposite of
God America. Damn, this map is huge. There's a lot of corridors and we'll get lost, trust me.
Oh my god.
Did you sell it?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, good thing we have jumping on our side. So we can like, for instance, these pillars there, oh, I've gone through. Magic.
Oh, I fell into the water.
Come on.
And I don't think there's a way out. Oh, there it is. Everything went down somehow. Oh, hey, I found the blue key. I have the blue key.
Oops. Nice.
Get key, receive demon.
Fuck. Can I get out of here? Yeah, I can. We can have to backtrack like 5 kilometers.
Oh, hey, oh god damn it. What the fuck? Wall. Aha. I have found a secret. It had chain gunners in it. And like 2 batteries. Oh, and a switch. That removes that wall. Okay, that's wonderful. Oh hey, but now I can open all these doors that required blue keys.
Yeah. That's what getting a blue keys does.
What?
Yeah, this weapon is like the BFG but worse. It doesn't do splash damage, and you can kill yourself with it.
You can kill yourself with the BFG.
It's not a BFG, it's a gay blaster.
No, you said you can't kill yourself, or you can kill yourself with it, but you can kill yourself with...
The BFG, you can't kill yourself, and with this shit weapon, you can.
Yes, you can. You can totally kill yourself with the BFG.
Nope, you can't. Sorry. 0%. Sure.
I know you can. In America.
Oh. In America, maybe. No, wait, in America was where the game was done, so that's not wrong. This time.
Why are there a whole bunch of pinkies just camping around this ulcer? That makes no sense at all.
Okay, I don't get close, what's up?
Okay, so I've entered this room that required a...
Okay! I've skipped like half the level, this is great.
What did you do, sir?
Oh god. What kind of spawn is this? I'm getting attacked.
I don't know. Oh wait, why is there no floor?
Why not?
I like having a floor. It makes me feel more comfortable with, you know, gravity.
What's gravity? Sorry. Yeah, this is really looking weird.
Oh goodness, that's trippy. I'm freaking out, man. All I can see is this party of red, white, and blue. Oh, chain gunner. I don't even really know where I am or what's going on.
Just keep stuff and jump and... Yeah, I have no clue what's going on too. But this actually looks different on what the user map.
This looks trippy as fuck, but I still don't know what's going on and there's just shit everywhere.
I kind of like this. That's not that different. Seems messy as fuck, but I don't really... Okay. That's a secret?
Why does this wall of blood keep going up and down? Why is there no floor?
You're so confused again. Oh yeah, yellow key.
Wow, I've just apparently been running around the same general area. Just the geography was confusing the fuck out of me.
Yellow key, okay, this is going great.
Oh, hey, a secret. That's...
Yeah, you find... why did this happen? For no reason.
I pressed a button.
Seems so, yeah.
I'm also lying.
Damn.
Okay, but at least I got myself
a
key.
Door, no, so I have to... What do you get there?
Oh, hey, look, a red key.
Oh. Okay. How do you get it without checking? Okay, you can go through these blood walls, that's interesting. And this door looks weird.
I think everything in this level looks weird.
Yeah, I agree.
I don't know even... wait, I have red key, so I can... Theoretically...
This is a wall.
That's... Yes! Yes, that door. Okay.
Come back.
Do I have to?
Switch?
No. What about this place? I like this place. It has holes in the...
Elevator there. Come on. Get on the chopper. Too late. Oh well. what the fuck's going on there?
I don't know, but I keep hearing Morocco's.
I'm just keeping all of this. Right, done.
I'm killing things. That makes me feel
better. Yeah, and the map is named Unknown.
The map is named Unknown?
Yep.
Ooh, invulnerability sphere. I love it when my power-ups come in sphere form. All the great games have power-ups in sphere form. Like Doom and Crackdown and, I don't know, all those games that revolve around red orbs to power yourself up with.
Devil May Cry.
Devil May Cry, Bushido Blade. No, not Bushido Blade. What's that other thing that's.
No, look at the voice, like, yeah, it's
Onimushi! That was what I was thinking
what's
of.
That?
It's like, Devil May Cry, but with samurais.
Okay, why not? Oh, cubes everywhere! Yeah, they make some kind of voice when they spot you.
Wait, why am I back here? I'm confused. Where the fuck are you?
I have no idea. I'm like far north.
Wait, I heard. I pressed button and then. Wait. Okay, wait. What?
I think I'm at the end of the level there.
There's a switch, but I don't know what it does.
Oh god, a lot of air guys, very powerful, and I can't open the door.
Oh, I found a secret. That is what that switch does. It lowers a wall behind a one-way wall so that you can actually go through it.
Oh, what? Oh, you serious? Like, to get to the exit, we have to find two of those switches. And there's no way around that. Let's go back now. It's great.
Huh.
Oh, is that this way? Yeah.
That's not a door, apparently. Why is that not a door?
Okay, that's one. Oh, okay, these two switches are the one I'm looking for. I can't get there for some reason.
This is fascinating. Also, I don't care.
Yeah.
Because I'm still stuck, like, I don't even know where. I will just spectate you and add witty comment now. Fuck that.
It works. I'm not a secret, though. Yeah, you see this place?
No. One sec. Yeah, okay. There's why don't you go switch. Die on some lava?
It's not lava. It's just rocks.
It looks like lava.
And I want to open this tube, but I can't. And there's the exit. The exit is down there, and I can't get to it. Hey, there's crushers. Oops.
Why don't you just get shot in the face by that thing somewhere?
Oh, fucking cubes. Oh, wait. And I have no clue to open this. And, yep. That's pretty much it. I'm lost, and, yeah.
Wait. The heck? Oh, I can walk through this wall of blood. That's awesome. I've always wanted to walk through giant walls of blood. Possibly bathe in them.
So that's something of this near you, around this sphere you found?
How do I get... How do I get the elevator down to get friggin' over there?
If you go back there, I'm serious.
Aha. Whoa, holy shit, that's you.
Yep.
Why is that you, and why are you white?
Because I'm invulnerable.
Ah.
What the fuck is going on there? I'm getting confused as well.
Oh god, now I'm invulnerable, and I am bright white. Oh, I never went north at this junction, wonderful. That is why I missed out on everything.
Yes. What? Aw, fuck. Yeah, I already don't get it.
Okay, I can't go through there, apparently. But if I press that button... No, I'm still boned. Oh god, it's flashing. Oh god, my eyes. Oh, hey. Hey, I found switches, and I pressed them. I was at that room that I was spectating you at, and the other switches are now
open. Oh, good, they're open. Yeah, just exit this piece of shit level now, if you can.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, you can.
Yay.
Yes.
I win.
You do, sir.